So one of my favorite things to do is to go into my little drum closet and play drums. It's music practice, but it's honestly also therapy. So the other day, I decided to record the drums in slow-mo video, and here's what it sounded like.